What's up, boy?
What are you doing?
What you talking about? I'm about to go in the house.
You're supposed to be here at 2 o'clock.
It's damn near 2 o'clock right now.
Damn near ain't 2 o'clock.
Eddie, it's 1:50, bro. I was down at Monica's. She's down the street from you. I figured I'd come by right now.
You figured wrong.
What's 10 minutes, Eddie?
Meavery.
What?
Meavery.
What the hell is meavery, bro?
The thievery of me time. Meavery.
Eddie, so you saying you're not gonna let me in the house because I'm 10 minutes early?
I still had 10 minutes of me time until you came and disrupted that.
Eddie, why are you like this, bro? Most niggas would be cool with the homie coming over early so I wouldn't be late. I know how you are with punctuality, so I said let me get here a little early.
Look, I make $30 an hour, bro. You being here 10 minutes early steals $5 of me time.
To the max.